If you're a finance enthusiast, then you need to know the name David E. Shaw. He's the genius who transformed quantitative trading forever. Born in Los Angeles in 1951, David Shaw grew up in a family of scientists. His dad, a plasma physicist. Shaw earned his bachelor's in mathematics from UC San Diego, summa cum laude, in 1972, and got his PhD in computer science from Stanford in 1980. In academia, Shaw was an assistant professor at Columbia University teaching parallel computing and database systems. But his real impact began in tech and finance. He joined Morgan Stanley in 83, revolutionizing trading systems before founding D.E. Shaw & Company in 88. With $28 million in seed capital, Shaw pioneered quantitative trading and high-frequency trading strategies. His firm developed sophisticated algorithms that turned market prediction into a science. Today, D. Shaw & Company manages over $50 billion in assets. Wow, Shaw didn't stop at finance. He ventured into technology, developing distributed computing systems and the DESREM, a specialized computer for molecular dynamics. Plus, he's a major donor to scientific institutions like Yale and Harvard. Talk about a legacy. He's mentored big names like Jeff Bezos, bridged computer science and finance, and established the prestigious Shaw Prize. And all this while maintaining a low profile. Intrigued? Dive deeper into the world of quantitative finance and discover more about the man who reshaped it all. David E. Shaw.